Well, finding a job takes more than a good resume these days. Some job seekers are actually praying for jobs. The Riverside Wesleyan Church held a special service for those looking for work and their families. The pastor said several members of his congregation are having a very difficult time making ends meet because of unemployment and furloughs.
So we want to make sure that the people in our community have a place to come and prayer to seek out the Lord, that they might see God answer prayer, and that the jobs might be restored or certainly their faith in God renewed in some way.
The pastor said he wants to make sure people know they can turn to God for help.